Meantime, a GoFundMe for fallen deputy Caleb Conley's memorial fund has raised more than $54,000, just about half of its goal. And we're now learning a vigil for Conley will take place Thursday evening. The Scott County Sheriff's Office says a candlelight vigil will take place at the square near City Hall. Main Street at North Hamilton will be closed for the service. It's set to begin at 8 Thursday evening.